Hi guys, this is Pita Taufatofua from Tonga. I represented Tonga at the Rio Olympics, and now I'm moving across to cross-country skiing because it represents something which, you know, really excites me. It's completely new and challenging for me.
Look at this. Look at what we have. Beautiful.
You got it?
Yep.
Nice.
It's a lot colder than Tonga.
-5 degrees. Huh? What do you want
in
more?
Tonga, it's never been minus ever.
All right.
Ready to go?
Let's go cross-country skiing.
So my first competition will be the World Championships in 4 weeks. I've only been training for 3 days. So I've only had skis on my feet for 3 days now.
With the tip of his shoe, he's a complete different athlete in a complete different environment.
So each one has a name on it.
Exactly. Right is right. And,
yeah, right is right.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay, let's go. Peter will start with a sprint. He's a big, tall guy. He's heavy. He has a lot of muscles. So we will not get rid of all that mass. And the sprint consists of a lot of power.
Only 1 foot stayed in the line. When you're coming parallel, coming down the hill, how do you transition from that to that skating?
You're going parallel, and once you feel secure parallel, you start to get up, out, and when there's this point where you feel it's getting slower, then you get up, and then you
glide.
Exactly start into getting to the skating mode again.
Okay.
What I found is that some of the things that we learned in taekwondo, being up on one leg, is quite similar, but you know, there's a lot of crossover, but a lot of differences as well.
Keep going. Good job.
It's important to get the coordination between the arms and the legs. This is the main thing at the moment. In the legs, he makes a really great job, and now we have to work at the arms more. We have to skate and we throw the ball to each other and catch.
As we're skating?
As we skate. Hey! Yep. Yes! Hey, may I call you Manuel Neuer?
You can.
In terms of what I have to develop, pretty much everything. I'm coming from a beginning, you know, absolute beginner, so I think there's a lot I need to work on.
He has to learn the rhythm, the coordination, and the balance. Gliding on one leg. This is important.
I show you.
Watch me. Use the edge.
And we just took it step by step, and you know, by the end of the first day, I was gliding and falling a lot less than I thought I would.
Okay, now I stay in the middle of the track. You behind me, open the skis and push me around the track. So I want to see how the Tonga machine is working. It's not usual in 1 year to go to the Olympics. We want to try, and we want to look that he looks good. Yes, I feel fine.
I feel like you ate too much for breakfast.
No, the last 52 years, I think.
Last 52 years.
I'm sorry.
We've been on skis for only 3 days, and Peter's doing a great job. I mean, he's skating almost uphill. He can go downhill a bit. He's feeling good on cross-country skis, and that's the most important thing.
Ever since I was 12 years old, the goal was always to be an Olympian, one, and secondly, to get Tonga's first ever gold medal for the Olympics. And it's a challenge. It's a sport that I really respect. I've always respected it. So yeah, I just can't wait to get out there and actually spend more time on the skis developing.
Keep going, don't stop.
Come on.
Keep going.